When you deliver, don't run away. Don't hide your feelings in your pride. Don't let the fear of something that scare away. Is it weary when our heart made us decide? Don't let the fear of something magical scare away your chance to have it all. Fear of love is for the living. Don't let the fear of something magical scare away your chance to have it all.
We are back. Welcome, everyone. This is the Chance to Have It All show.
Yeah.
I'm Acela Cortese.
I'm Pat Redbone Vegas.
A little louder, Pat. Can't hear you.
I'm Pat Redbone Vegas.
Can we turn Pat up a little bit? There we go. Let's see. You're who?
How's that?
Oh, that's much better. We want to welcome everyone on Facebook and on YouTube Live. We are here with rock legend Pat Redbone Vegas. Here we have an All Request Friday. He'll be we'll be taking phone calls, looking at your direct messages, and taking your requests. So please join in on the fun. You're listening to in the background track 8 off Pat's solo CD, Speed of Sound. God, I cannot hear the song enough. I'm just listening to the very. I almost cut it off early on the end, but I forget how unbelievably bitching it is on
oh,
the end.
Oh, thank you, Donna.
I can't hear myself. Can you
it's
actually hear me?
Christmas.
We want to say hi to Mike. Mike here, Mike Rafferty. Hey, Mike.
Hey,
Mike.
How are you?
What's
good to see you guys.
How are you? Good to see you, too.
Our man Friday.
Yeah, oh, my God. Right. We can call you that. As I was saying, this is track 8 off Pat's solo CD. This is off the Ambergris Speed
yes.
of Sound
yes,
CD. People get confused sometimes. They don't know who Ambergris is. What's the deal with that?
Well, that was thing I did, you know.
A band, you just called yourself that for like...
No, because it's whale sperm.
Oh, love. Okay, well, that's more for the middle of the show than the beginning of the show.
But that's where perfume comes from.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh, my gosh.
Perfume was originally made from whale sperm.
Wow. You're out of your mind. Okay, we're going to be getting to your direct messages on Facebook and on YouTube right after this. Going to let you listen to the rest of the song. Don't go anywhere. We have a great show in store for you. We have coming up here, gonna jump, hit the ground running. I found another great video of Redbone playing live. I don't know if it went to some TV show. I don't know if anyone's noticed, but there's all this footage and stuff being released lately about Redbone. It seems like they're coming out of the woodworks, all these old shows.
And I think it's good stuff.
It's there must be a demand for it. We know there is. No, but I found this really great video that I have never seen before, and that proves that it's new, because I searched the internet far and wide for unseen Redbone footage for all of your pleasures. And Pat, we're so glad to have Pat Vegas here with us.
Thank you so much.
The call number is 818. Can you read up the 252?
818-252-8130.
That's right, to call in and talk to Pat Redbone Vegas live here in the studio. Up next,
I'm waiting.
That great live performance I was telling you about.
Pleased to have with us on Rock Concert, Redbone.
Way down in Louisiana, down in the Gator Line, the folks got something.
Leave it.
There you go. Let it roll.
Wow. Oh my God.
Watch this.
Ooh.
Watch this.
What is this, man? I guess we're into another song. I don't know. This is incredible.
It's called Put It Where You Want It.
Okay, you guys, we're just going to let this roll because this is too good. We got callers on the phone. No. Can we pause it for 1 minute, Mike?
No. Don't pause it. Let it roll.
We got callers on the line.
Look at the bone in the background.
Wait a minute here. Oh my God.
That was red hot, bro.
Woo! Okay. I'm going to put some background. Stop everything. Okay. I'll put some background music. Okay. First of all, I had to make so many notes, so many things I wanted to say and questions to ask Pat about that I had to take notes. Mike, was that incredible or what? What the hell was that?
That was awesome.
Well, I mean, talk about finding a... I didn't pay attention to, of
you
course,
found a gem.
How long that... I thought it was just like one song. I couldn't stop it. We had to play it.
That Pat, gem.
Oh, my God. I know these people out there are going crazy. I lost the feed here for some reason. I'm like, I don't know where the feed went. I'm going to be getting to your direct message. We have some callers that have been waiting patiently on the line, three of your callers. Thank you so much for waiting, callers. We're going to get to your direct messages after this, but we want to get to these callers.
We were tight.
And we have so many questions, but let's get these callers real quick, because that was insanity. Right, guys? Oh, my God.
Yeah.
I never knew Tony sing that song.
We were playing.
No, you guys were so tight. Okay, who do we have, Mike?
Emilio.
Who is it?
Emilio.
Emilio, you are on live on the Chance to Have It All show.
What's up, bro?
Hello?
Emilio.
I think he left, Mike. Mike.
Is he there?
No, he's not there.
Hey.
He got tired of waiting.
Okay, let's go to Elisa.
We'll go to Elisa next. Thank you so much for waiting. You're on the air.
Elisa.
Hi there, Pat. I'm so glad I'm getting to talk to a legend.
Hi, darling. How are you?
Where are you
from? I'm from Houston, Texas. I just found your music about 6 months ago.
Okay.
I'm in my early 50s, And
no
I
way.
Listen to Come and Get Your Love every day.
Oh, God bless
my
you.
God. Have you been enjoying some of all the other music we're showing on the whole catalog here on the show all the time?
Yeah.
There's so much more.
So how are you doing?
I like Wounded Knee.
Oh, yeah.
Love you to death. How
love
does a fan
too.
Get an autograph from you?
Well, you send your info to chancetohaveitall@gmail.com, your name and how you, and he'll write it on the signature and your name on a 8x10 glossy, and I will send it off. Send us your address, and we'll send you one.
Yes, for sure.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
I feel like a teenager.
Thank you so much.
I love
do you, have a request?
I love you.
Do you have a request? Do you have a request?
I love you too, sweetheart.
I love you.
Come and get your love, baby.
All
That's
right.
The
We're going to play that coming up here in just a few minutes. Thank you so much for calling.
Thank you, Don.
Thank you.
Wow. Okay. We have another caller?
Yes.
Okay. Who is it?
It's Micah.
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 Is that our man, Micah? Hello?
Hello.
You're on the air.
Hey, guys, what's up?
Hey, Micah, what's up, dude?
Hey, little man, big man.
What's up, man?
So good to hear your voice. How are you doing, honey?
Good. I kind of forgot about the show, but then I got home and my phone gave me the notification, like, yes.
Whoa, wow. Well, yeah. thank God for that.
Are you playing?
Are you playing music, honey?
No.
Okay.
You're a guitar player, though, right?
You will.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Play.
Keep playing, brother. Keep playing.
What? All right. All right, sweetheart. Thank you so much for calling. We love you.
Yeah. You're keep jamming on that.
Great. One of your greatest fans. I so love that.
My buddies.
All over the place. Thank you, sweetheart.
Love you, buddy.
Okay, now we have another caller. Boy, Pat. Emilio is on the line, I think.
Emilio.
Yeah.
What's up, bro?
Yeah.
You're on the air.
You guys, I'm not sure it's your guy.
Yeah, it's us.
Somebody, you texted me my Instagram. I'm the one who goes to the Redbone.
Yeah, this is Redbone.
You guys put it as a fan on the bro?
Yes. This is Redbone.
Yeah, I was really happy you guys texted. I was in school.
Oh, okay.
So I was really happy.
Good, brother.
So, I'm going to
go. You've got to turn your radio down, honey, or something.
Keep playing, baby.
There's a lot of noise in the background.
All right. Let's go to Oscar.
Okay. Thank you for calling.
Oscar, what's up, bro?
Hey, am I on the air?
Yeah,
yes,
you are.
You're on the air. Welcome.
Oh, my God. Can I just say, I am just such a big fan of Redbone and all of your music. And, your music has helped me get through some hard times, and you are just such an inspiration.
Oh, my God.
Thank you, bro.
That's so wonderful. Where are you calling from?
I am from Virginia.
Okay.
Ooh, Virginia.
Well, I'm glad to pull you through the good, the bad times, because it's nothing but good times.
Your music has that effect on people, Pat.
It's a good thing.
It's a great thing.
So how you doing there, bro?
I'm doing pretty good. How about
it's
you?
It's a woman.
Oh.
It's a bro. It's a woman. You can't tell a woman's voice, Pat?
No, I'm actually a man.
Oh, you're a man? Oh, my God.
This is going to show what she knows.
Let me just take my foot out and put my other foot in my mouth. I get that all the time. People always think I'm a man, so don't feel bad.
How's it over there with you? How's it going?
In Virginia.
I'm doing pretty good in Virginia. It's getting cold, but then there are some warm days and some cold days. The weather just cannot make up its mind.
Just warm it up and put some Redbone on, baby. You'll get warm.
Thank you so much for calling. Do you have a request?
Could you play one more time?
Oh, I love that.
Yeah.
Good choice. Okay, honey.
That's my favorite.
It's going to place. Thank you so much, and I'm sorry I thought you were a woman.
God bless you, son.
We love you. Thank you so much for calling in. All right, Pat. That's crazy. I love it. Okay, Mike. So, first of all, Pat, I want to just quickly talk about this. Where was this footage taken? You guys playing, and when did Tony ever sing that song?
Well, that was a performance we did for Don Kirshner's In Concert.
But when was it decided, and how come we've never heard that before? Tony singing that song, Nikki Hokey, right?
Yeah, yeah.
What a that was bitching, Mike. Wasn't that crazy?
Going in to put it where you want it, you know.
What does that mean?
Damn. That's a dun, 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 dun.
That was amazing, right, everybody? Well, Mike, I can't, for some reason, I seem to have lost. Okay, I got this feed. On YouTube, Pat, let me just quickly read some of your fans.
Put it where you want it.
That's insane. That had a real sexual connotation to it, but I'm not even going to go there. Okay. Put it where you want it. Okay.
Different choices.
Were those nudie suits that you were wearing on stage?
Yes, they were.
Yeah,
yes,
that's
were.
What I thought.
You're
what does
right.
that mean?
It's a tailor who made all these, like a lot of the Elvis suits with all the
right.
jewels. And
yeah, that she made those.
Boy,
first.
And you and Lolly dancing side by side, and you and Tony going lower and lower and lower. And how about those notes that Tony was barely holding onto, and the women are going crazy. It's I know the, myself, I was.
It's in the catch, you know, and those outfits that we were wearing are now up at the...
some of them are at the Hard Rock, right?
At the Hard Rock.
On display. That's crazy.
On display.
Okay, look, on YouTube, Pat, you have a bunch of fans here. Let's get to them real quick. Michael Miguel Ruiz is here. He says, hey.
Hey, Michael.
Miguel. Raj Kumar Ray.
Hey, Rod.
Says, yeah. Yeah. Jordan Montoya. I'm sorry if I'm screwing up your name.
Hey,
Jordan Montoya. Tell us where you're from, guys. Hello, they all say. Okay, Justin Marie says, love from Queens, New York City.
Or love Justine. Queens.
Maybe Justine.
Justine.
Okay, Jordan Montoya again. No habla inglés.
That's okay. All right. Yo hablo español también.
Okay, so yeah, speak more Spanish with me. Yep, that's your first language. Right? Nespa?
I got three languages. I also speak French.
Okay, Miguel again. Tony V says hello.
Hey, Tony.
Okay, and Tony V is from America.
Hey, Tony.
Okay, then someone else says, bien excelente Redbone, gran grupo.
Muchísimas gracias.
Jordan Montoya says, from Colombia.
In Colombia.
Hey, is it true what they say about Colombia?
I love Colombia.
Didn't your daughter, Toby, and her husband go to Colombia, and they came back with... Not illegal, mind you. Some leaves.
No,
cocoa leaves.
No,
yes,
no,
they're not illegal.
No.
Yes. Okay, it's not a big deal. They're not illegal. From Colombia. No, they're legal. You can buy them on the street.
I don't care.
Cocoa leaves. That's what they suck. Is that
care.
True? Well, it's the newest thing. Mike Schroeder said, hey, Pat.
Hey, Mike. What's up?
Jan Carroll says, look, is here, Jan.
Hey, Jan.
Looking and sounding great. Love from Satellite Beach, Florida.
Thank you, baby.
Wow. Thank you, Jan. Connie Roby. Is here.
Connie.
Hope you're all doing well. Prayers for our country. No.
Hope you're doing
shit.
Well too.
Oh boy. Tony V says, I wonder why it's called the dance, the chance to have it all show. Because if you notice, if you were at the beginning of the show, there's a song that Pat's playing that's called Chance to Have It All. The sing it, Pat. Yeah. Chance.
If you tune in, you might get it all.
And that's the that's our theme song. And that's one of Pat's songs on his first solo CD, right?
Yes.
The Speed of Sound one. Okay, by Ambergris. So that's why it's called that. Betty Hurst is here.
Betty.
Love
Betty.
Betty. Oka Pat, Tony V says Oka Pat. And,
hey, Tony Oka.
Somebody named Parkour is here. Masters. Parkour Masters. Hi.
Hey, bro.
Old Hippie. Hey, Old Hippie.
Hey,
Hey, Nikki is here. I love Redbone, she says.
Love
Nikki. Nikki is here. All right. Okay, so now we're going to... Tony V says, Tennessee Girl is one of his favorites, and Poison Ivy.
All right, Tony.
Okay, we're going to try and look that up for you. Kathleen Osborne here. Hello from Eastern Canada.
Hey, Canada. Love it.
Tamara is here. It
hey,
seems
Tamara.
To be my favorite. Isn't that popular? It seems your favorite is not that popular. What's your favorite? Wounded Knee, it is so popular. We
it
love
is,
that song.
It is very popular.
No, we'll probably, and I think we're even going to play that. Charles McCaig, lots of love from Canada. I will send an email today.
All right, bro.
Actually, Charles, I have a photograph for you, but I didn't have the exact postage for the Canada, but it will be on its way.
But Wounded Knee was banned in America, in case you didn't
yes,
know that.
Yes, it was. That's crazy.
But it was on number one. It was number one on every European chart in Europe.
She says, sitting here, Tamara says, sitting back out when next tune comes on. Ever so disappointed. Lollipop was a cutie. She's disappointed. Why is she disappointed? Oh, because she wants to see Wounded Knee? Hear Wounded Knee? Is that what you're saying, Tamara? No, Nova Santana says she loves that part of Tony Bellamy doing that solo.
Hey,
and
Nova.
Then that sexy walk. Dynamite music. Stony Man says... WA sucks. Virginia sucks.
Thanks, Tony.
Why does Virginia suck? All right. Adolf is here, Patrick. Adolf.
Adolf.
Renee.
Well, I'm
is...
going to Virginia.
Adolf. Adolf is from Peru.
Hey, Peru.
Ooh, we love it. Ash HB is here. Hi, brothers and sisters.
Hey, HB.
Redbone definitely has helped me through this time. Much love and stay safe from Canada.
God bless.
Wow, we love that. Okay, we're going to be getting a song here right now because we've gone too long without music, and then we'll be getting to the Facebook direct messages.
Good.
Right after this. Okay, so what do we have now? Here we go.
One more time.
By request.
Because we give you what you want here. Pat, I want to know when
I miss my brother.
Oh, the look on Pat's face is just so precious. Unbelievable. Watching you watch this
music.
I
miss my brother.
I know you do. Wow. Okay, that's crazy. You guys are having so much fun up there, Pat. What does that make you feel like to look at that and see those memories? That must be incredible.
I just miss my bros. That's all I'm telling you.
They're just all around us. But I know, just physically, man, God, Lolly. Would Lolly be great on this?
Right in the pit of my stomach, you know?
I know. But let's take the happy healing from it because, you know, nobody's, they're just temporarily out of our view.
We had some good
times.
Oh,
you guys had some incredible stuff. Unbelievable. Oh, God almighty.
We had some mighty good times.
You sure did. Absolutely. Okay, up next we have a commercial that plays in France. It's a French commercial, so I hope that some of you out there will be able, but you'll get the gist of it. It's a Come and Get Your Love commercial about it, and it's, I guess, equivalent to, like, Spectrum here, maybe in the States or something. I'm not quite exact sure, but something like that, I'm told. Anyway, huge response, and it's a really bitchin' commercial with Come and Get Your Love, and so
and
I want
to
share it with everyone and you.
Salut, papa. Joyeux Noël.
Wow, isn't that beautiful?
That's precious. That's
Is that just unbelievable?
That's beautiful.
God, I just love it.
From generation to generation, you know.
Yeah, we got some shout-outs here real quick. Oh, no, we don't. Oh, maybe we don't. Never mind.
That's my mind slipping away.
Wyoming, and also here in California.
That was our good buddy Randy Mistero. Sorry about those.
Well, why are you sitting there acting like you don't know what to do?
You know what to do.
Can't you see I'm sitting here, ready, willing, waiting on you? Come and get your love.
How many ways can you sing "Come and Get Your Love"? Is the question.
It makes the world go round.
Hey, this is Al Anthony. I listen to the Chance to Have It All show.
Makes the world go round.
Hi, this is Alexandra Mendelson, and I'm from Cincinnati, Ohio, and I listen to Chance to Have It All on Sundays at 4 o'clock.
All right, baby.
Fridays.
This is the real PJ Vegas, and I listen to the Chance to Have It All show.
That's my boy.
This is Pete Allman with Celebrity Scene News. You're listening to A Chance to Have It All right here on KCLA.
Head on, Pete.
This is Shelly Morning Song from Albuquerque, New Mexico, and I listen to Chance to Have It All on KCLA FM radio.
Yeah, yeah.
This is Rebecca Sue, and I listen to the Chance to Have It All show.
Love you, too.
Hi, everybody out there. This is Fabian Fontenelle talking to you from Albuquerque, New Mexico. And you're listening to the Chance to Have It All show, KCLA FM.
This is Larry Venegas from the Barone Indian Reservation in the San Diego County. And a Chance to Have It All.
Right on.
My name is Saginaw.
Saginaw.
You're listening to the Chance to Have It All show with Pat Vegas.
Hi, this is Marianne, listening to Chance to Have It All from Kentucky. I love the songs and the stories. Keep up the good work. Great show.
Thank Marianne. Woo! All right, those are just some of our shout-outs, and we have a lot more in a little while, some of our newer fans. We're going to play them on the air. Send us your shout-outs. We absolutely love to hear them. Mike, what do we got up next?
Let's see. We've got Clouds in My Sunshine.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful song.
Takes me back. Or take me forward.
There's a cloud in my
Wow. That song is so inspirational. Talk about a song getting you through tough times. That's
thank you to the angels.
That's one of mine that got me through some tough times.
Thank
wow.
you, angels.
Pat, you got some great messages on Facebook here. We're getting to our your direct messages from Facebook. Okay, there's some doozies here. Okay, let's see. I saw a great one from Barbara Kraus. Or Barbara says she got her T-shirts and picture. Thank you, she says.
Oh, right.
And PJ's, so, hey from the Central Valley. Love Buffalo Blue. Okay, so here's the deal. When you buy a T-shirt, you know, we didn't tell you if this a surprise comes because it is the holidays. And we're in a giving spirit here at Chance to Have It All. So when you buy a T-shirt, you receive other mysterious gifts in there too. Barbara was lucky and she got not one T-shirt, but three T-shirts. She got a PJ Vegas extra T-shirt and another Redbone T-shirt and a signed photograph. So you were feeling awfully giving this Christmas season,
yes.
Pat. And so if you buy a T-shirt, this may or probably will happen to you also. Okay, so Jackie Ambrose says, loving Lolly forever.
Okay,
and then also...
We all love him.
We all love Lolly. Okay, there's some great messages here. Let me start from the beginning here. Okay, Anita Barker says, that was great. Love it. She's talking about, who knows, one of the great songs we've heard today. Kimberly Burnett says, hey, my Redbone family, sending love to all.
God bless you.
Sheila Marie... Furman
Sheila Marie
is here. Hello, Sheila. Let's see. Sheila Marie Gallegos. Pat is wearing a button shirt again. Hopefully we see... What is she saying? Hopefully... Hopefully we see more. Gail Johnson is here, Pat. Gail Johnson.
Hey, Gail.
Hey, Gail. She says, hello, Pat and Acela. Sending love from Mississippi.
Hey, Gail.
Okay, let's see. Ruthie Johnson is here. Hi, Gail. What about hi to us? Mark Salemo? Patrick, wake up.
Mark, what's up?
Say hello to Mark. Okay, Gail Johnson. We already said that. Robin Joseph says, Pat, you look damn good tonight.
Thank you, baby.
And she says, also, that lovely lady next to you is stunning. You two are so cute together. Good show.
Why don't I open it up a bit?
Oh, dear God. He's okay, look what you opened, a can of worms big time. No, no pun intended. That was a good one, huh, Mike? Okay, wait. Linda Pelling says, I'll be your long-haired lover from Liverpool.
All right,
Pat,
baby.
Pat, they weren't serious. Oh, my God. He's like... men, right, are so weird. Okay, that's okay. We love they. You're a rock star, and they love you, and we love you, Pat. Natalie Horton says, hello from Vegas.
Hey, Natalie, what's up?
Kimberly is from North Carolina, gal here. North Carolina, Kimberly. Pat.
What?
Kimberly is...
Hey, Kimberly.
So you get him taking his unbuttoned shirt. That's all he can see now and think in his mind now. I'm just kidding. Okay, Chance so Anita says she loves the song Wounded Knee. Jan Carroll is here. She says, love the song and the video.
Hey, Jan.
Okay, Anita says, love that one more time. Robin says, okay, request Chant 13th Hour. We have a request for Chant 13th Hour. We will see if we have time for that. Promise. Chills from Lolly Scatting, Jan Carroll. We agree 1,000%. Just had to do that. Connie Roby here is here, Patrick.
Hey, Connie. What's
Connie.
Up?
She says her birthday was on the 16th. Her grandbabies got her a Redbone mug. Best
right.
gift ever. All right. Oh, that's so cool. Let's see what else we got here. We have Linda Pelling, fab ad. Oh, fab ad. Oh, for the French one, absolutely. Speaking of ads, we have these messages coming up, an important message for some upcoming music coming over Christmas. And everybody, please go out and get Buffalo Blues. We're going to, can we play that trailer, Mike?
Yeah, we can play that.
All right, we're going to play the Buffalo Blues trailer. And after that, we're going to get back with more of your direct messages.
We have calls.
And a caller on the line right after this. Two callers. Oh, boy.
Okay.
Okay.
Sounds good to me.
This is Buffalo Blues trailer.
Yeah.
I like that.
Buffalo Blues.
It's not Redbone music in the background, but I just love it. It's so thrilling, isn't it?
No, that's me.
Okay, we have...
unsynthesized.
Is it? It might be. We have to call some callers. Oh, by the way, this is the Chance to Have It All show. If you just tuned in, I am Acela Cortese.
And I'm Pat Redbone Vegas.
That's right. We're here live with rock legend, Native American rock legend, Pat Vegas of the legendary band Redbone. You have fans of all ages all over the world.
And I love them all.
As testimony to all the messages and all the emails and everything that you get, Pat, it's just incredible. Just incredible. Really, really incredible.
They're my people.
We have three callers on the line. Oh, my goodness.
Two.
Okay. Who do we got?
I believe this is Lisa.
Lisa, you're on the air with Pat Vegas.
Hey, Lisa. Lisa.
Hello?
Maybe I got the name wrong.
Hello? Is anybody there?
What's your name?
I guess they're not there.
What's your name, baby?
They couldn't wait too long.
Talk to me, sweetie.
Hello, are you there?
I don't think so. Okay, moving on.
There she is.
Hello, can you hear us?
Hi, how are you?
I'm good,
you
honey. How are you?
Yes, we can. You're on the air. Who's this and where are you from?
Hi, this is Jackie from Las Vegas.
Hey, Las Vegas.
Jackie from Las Vegas. Welcome.
Yes.
Do you have a question?
I wanted to call and wish you guys a happy Thanksgiving.
Same to
Stay
you.
Safe.
Thank you
it's
so
much. We got to beat this corona because it's killing us.
Oh, my God.
So you guys, be safe.
Say your prayers.
Absolutely. And don't, try not to let fear get in the
Everybody, say a prayer. For
absolutely. Do you have a request, special request, a favorite song you'd like for us to play?
Come on, now what's my favorite song? The one and only.
But what version? But what version? There's so many wonderful ones.
Just what's the original?
I'm just teasing.
I'm teasing. Thank you so much. And
thank you, darling, for calling.
Right.
I love you.
From Vegas, that's so bitchin'.
One more.
Okay. You are on the air on the Chance to Have It All show with Pat Vegas. Who's this?
Hello.
Hello?
Hello, darling. Speak up.
Maybe it's a man. You don't know if it's a woman. Is anybody there? You're on the air. Do we have anyone here? I guess not. So how about some pesos? Some pesos. At pjvegas.com, you can find all the links to all this young man's great music.
He's a genius.
I didn't spend a lot of time on that open road.
I hear you, son.
Foot on the gas, living fast with nowhere to go. Mama told me every dog has its day. And I can't wait to see the look on your face. Da 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 da, da la di da da. I found 100 ways to get paid. Da 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 da, da la di da da. I found 100 ways to get paid. With the mask and put it all in the stash, and then I run up. Gotta get the bangs in the truck. The times are changing, I'm stuck. I think it's time for some luck. I know they talking it tough, but I've been sizing them up. I got this thing on my waist, and now I'm ready to play. I put my heart in the safe, I take it so for the sake. Yeah, yeah. Come on, here we go now.
Da 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 da, da la di da da. I find 100 ways to get paid. Da 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 da, da la di. I find 100 ways to get burned. Get burned. Get burned. I find 100 ways to get
burned. That is PJ Vegas. All his music can be found at all the links to all his music at pjvegas.com. Wow.
And if you want to call us, you can call us at 818-252-8130.
That's right. There's a few more minutes left. Do we have a caller, Mike?
Let's see if we can hear her again.
Okay.
Hello.
Got some great great comments here from your fans, Pat. Sherry says, hello from Texas, Pat.
Hey, Sherry.
She says, thank you for the picture. She loves it. See, she sent an email to chancetohaveitall@gmail.com with her
Nicole,
address and name, physical address, and she received a signed photo in the mail.
So all
you,
right.
too, could receive right that if you do that. chancetohaveitall@gmail.com. Okay, for anybody who would like a signed autograph, Pat is doing them for free for Christmas.
Hi, Pat.
Hi, baby. Who's this?
This
is Nicole.
Hey, Nicole. What's
oh my
up, baby?
God, Nicole. I thought he said something like Lisa. Nicole is from Canada. Nicole, we love you. I miss you,
baby.
Oh, how are you?
I'm good. Looking for a job, but that's okay.
Oh, I know. You and me, you and me both.
The job is coming, honey. It's coming.
Everybody okay? No, you don't have any COVID. That's good to know. Oh, gosh.
No. I'm good. My family's good.
Oh,
that's good, honey. I'm glad you're good.
I know you love Little Bitty Diddy, don't you?
Can I ask for Little Bitty Diddy?
I read your mind, Nicole, because I swear to God I have it right here, and that's what I was going to play next.
This is for you, darling.
Love you, Nicole.
Okay, great.
Love you.
Okay, you guys take care. Love you.
Love you.
Love you, too.
That was good. I like that. Bring it back.
Aww.
Oh, that was me who did that. I'm like, I was so much on that
I'm gonna
song.
Be, I'm going to be producing.
There it was. I get so lazy up here. Mike does the videos, and I just do when it's just music, and I'm getting so lazy. I forgot that I was in control. I was just about to pull up some shout-outs from some of the newer fans. What did he say? What did he just say to me about
Poor thing, she's losing her mind.
Oh, my God in heaven.
We do have a caller from Queens, New York.
Oh, my God.
Queens, love New York. Love New York.
You're on the air. Who's this?
Hey, Acela, it's Justine from Queens.
Hey, Justine.
Thank you for calling. You're on the air with Pat Vegas, live and me.
Thank you
for calling.
Hey, Pat. What? And I wanted to make sure I said hello to you, Acela. I think you're beautiful.
Aww.
I love your energy.
Thank you. I'm kind of annoying at times. Also,
Pat, I love you, too. I don't want you to feel left out. I just
I
wanted
love
to
you, baby,
send
too.
You guys so much love and just Aww. Let you know your music. The Redbone music, you know,
yeah.
I was around when you guys were first playing, but I was about 11 years old, and I'm listening to the music all over again now, and I'm sure, as you know, we're going through some dark times.
Yes.
It's getting
some
really dark, lonely times, so thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome, sweetheart. Oh. Anything we can
do. God, that just gave me the chills, Justine. I swear to God. I
know that you got a lot of love out here.
That just gave me the chills because it is so healing. That's so true. Oh, I love it.
Yeah, and I live in, like, one of the biggest cities in the world, and I'm so isolated right now. My daughter lives in Maine. She's married. She lives up in Maine.
Oh.
You know, most
we
of the rest of
you.
My family's gone.
Oh,
well,
I listen to your music. I dance around the living room. It keeps me
I'm
going to
send you a big hug right now.
You
okay?
know what?
You can feel this. Feel this hug.
Big hug to both of you.
Oh,
and,
God bless you.
Yeah, sometimes I just wish I could get in a time machine and travel back to 1974.
No,
you know?
No kidding. No kidding, God.
That'd be some good times with you, huh?
We're about the same age because I was like 11, too. Same exact. I have those same memories. Good times. Oh, that's so cool. You know, you should pick up the Buffalo Blues. I'm not just saying it as a plug. There's some songs on there that specifically have gotten me through some of the Buffalo Blues songs, Pat, along with your other great ones, too. But there's some really healing
God bless you, darling.
Music in there, too. Check it out.
Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you, Acela. I'll definitely do that. I'm a healer myself.
Are you?
You? Know? So,
your voice,
yes,
I can tell.
Yes, I am.
Oh, your voice. Maybe that's what got me through
I just wanted to give you guys so much love and thank
and
you
don't
so
forget,
much.
Don't forget that I love you.
Back at you. Back at
all
you.
Right,
oh,
thank you.
Thank you so much for calling.
I
wow.
Absolutely. Take care.
You too, darling.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
You know, this music is just filled with so much love, no matter whether you're singing about Wounded Knee or whether you're singing about
Yeah, we had a lot of love.
It's just love, this feeling of love. It kind of gets you in the back of your shoulders, if you know what I mean. You know what I mean, Mike? I see Mike's...
I feel you.
You
I
got
feel
a shit... Mike has a shit-eating grin on your face. Mike's like, we're all so happy every time after the show. We have such a good time here, and we love sharing all this music with everybody. Your music,
We love Mike, too.
We love Mike, and we love your music,
Love
pal.
You back.
Hey, love... See what I'm saying? Love everywhere. Please share our show. Like us. Like
everybody.
Us on Facebook, and go to our website, please, if you would, chancetohaveitall.com, and you can have links there to all of our shows from 5 years, 6 years, 7 years.
And in these times, you got to spread the love we share. That's right. We send down to
And
you.
This music catalog is timeless, and that's what we're about at this show, is pushing the Redbone catalog, because it is so much more than Come Get Your Love. Do we all agree?
And help the young understand the old. One is silver, the other gold.
Ooh. We have time for one more?
Yeah.
Okay, we got one more.
And don't forget, COVID's out there kicking booty, so we got to kick back.
That's right. Here we go. By request.
I'm making you go.
That was a fun show.
That was good.
I love that song, Tennessee Girl. I love all the songs.
The sky is coming closer to us.
And Pat's tripping out. There's a really weird kind of a sky outside. It's sunset.
It's coming toward us.
The sunset's so early now, huh? It's kind of weird.
It's just a beautiful blue, light blue.
Well, because coming around the bend, and the bad times are almost over, everybody. Just hold on. It's going to be a great new year. I know it. I feel it.
Everybody that's listening tonight at exactly 10 o'clock, I want everybody to say a prayer.
10 p.m. Well, wait, but we should do it now.
At 10 o'clock.
Pacific time.
But why don't we just do it right now? Everybody will be busy then.
10 o'clock Pacific time, everybody say a prayer.
Let's do one now. A real quick one. Just Father God, we love you and bless our planet and bless everyone in it.
That's
and thank
right.
you for Redbone and Pat Vegas. In Jesus' name, amen.
And help
the young understand the old. One is silver, the other gold.
All right. And for the gentleman, one of your fans who asked, why do they call it Chance to Have It All? This is why we call the show Chance to Have It All.
Your chance.
My idea to name the show Chance to Have It All. Just saying. And we do read all your direct messages. I read them to Pat after the show is over, over the next few days. So absolutely everyone does get read, and Pat hears every one of them. So please know that, okay? Thank you so much, everyone. We'll see you next week.
God bless.